Girl I played volleyball with and against has developed an incurable disease that has left her so weak she can't even talk and is basically paralyzed, and she is only 20 years old. She had to quit school where she played volleyball on scholarship. She said what she wants more than anything is to play volleyball again and to get back to school. She is trying to raise money to get treatment in Russia. So far she has raised $20,000 out of her $50,000 goal. You can donate and read more about it on www.battleofherbear.com. Any amount of money will help. Reblogs would help as well.
Uh-huh.